Right here in Raleigh, Leesville Road took on Garner. Each of those teams picked up their very first loss of the season last week in week three, so they were both hoping to get back to their winning ways tonight. And check this out, the Leesville Loonies doing plenty to live up to that nickname. They were going wild in the stands while Garner was running wild on the field. Remember this name, Dwayne Holloway. This kid can do it. Oh, look at that. Making people miss, doing that big run on the ground. On that drive, he capped it off with a touchdown. So we know he can run it. And apparently he can pass too. The Trojans dial up a trick play. Holloway gets the pitch, then lobs one up for Chester Crowder Jr. Garner was up 24-7 then. They go on to win this thing 45-18. Well, guys, as